Sydney actually working out of a salon?
Yeah.
I think I had the impression
she was.
Whoa!
Hello.
Someone lost their tire out of the back of their.
Two tires. Oh, there goes the truck. Oh, no!
Things were good. Oh, it's on recording. I got it on recording.
You want this song?
I wasn't even trying to.
K-band.
Now we're back.
Democrats and Republicans largely refrained from trying to do that. That the Watergate stink was enough, that everyone was nervous, and they by and large didn't do it until a law professor from Chicago became President Barack Obama. And the media had told him he could do no wrong, and so he began blatantly.
Thank you.
the fuck was that?
I don't think you should be driving it, my man.
Stephen A., I agree that is sort of what makes sense. I think they're both 33 years old right now, and both
yes.
Changes to A1-meter Doncaster bypass.
There's an A7 there. I presume they just go up numerically and have good there.
Well, these social media companies might be censoring people, but it's done privately, and like political correctness or wokeism are a real problem. It's all about just being polite and being respectful and decent person. Of course, people are actually.
Yeah.
Holy f-